breaking news. First at 4, the Rampage hockey team is headed to Las Vegas. Spurs Sports and Entertainment just announced the Vegas Golden Knights have bought the San Antonio Rampage American Hockey League franchise. We'll have much more on this breaking news on Eyewitness News at 5.